seen it before it's displayed to the public. Third, better manage MPVs, minimum price variations. Currently, we have a minimum 1 cent MPV for all stocks over a dollar. I would follow the direction of the Jobs Act in implementing a test program to widen spreads for less liquid and smaller capitalized stocks.